Yesterday was June 3rd, 2019. My name is Willem Vidler. Not much happened. Let me think. What did we even do in English class yesterday? What did we do in English class? I don't remember. It just happened yesterday too. We didn't work on. We had a test yesterday. I completely forgot about that. That's how much I hate English. We had an English test on Macbeth, and I think I did pretty okay. It wasn't bad from what I can remember. It was a lot of just open-ended questions, and if you read the play at least once, you'd be fine. Fine, you'd be fine. English class was that. Math. More log stuff was honestly not bad. Computer science. We're supposed to be doing this assignment, and I haven't started yet, and I really should. Physics. What did we do in physics yesterday? We talked about circuits and what to do with circuits and all that jazz. You like jazz? It was pretty boring. Oh, okay, but after school, I got in an argument with my mom about university and stuff. And a lot of words were said, a lot of stuff I wish I hadn't said to her. I felt really awful afterward. We made up, but like, I regret saying it even in the first place. And karma for me, I'm not gonna show it because there's probably someone who likes toes, but, I broke my middle toe on my right foot, tripping up the stairs to yell at my mom. So I guess that's God's way of saying, don't swear at your mother. And we ultimately decided that I'm gonna drop a couple of my courses because it's just not working well for me. So it's probably the best idea. But we'll see how that goes. And that was how yesterday went. Today was something else.